Hello my lovelies, welcome back to my channel. This is Clean Up Diaries episode 2. Notice recently I've not been doing any descriptions because it's actually not working, and I've been meaning to tell you guys but I keep forgetting. Got a video on its way, and knowing that I can upload it but not put a description has reminded me to tell you. So I know this is serious business, so I've put my hair up from having it straight today. Now it is the evening time at this point, but you know when you just feel motivated and you just want to do something. Pretty much, I'm going to be sorting out that pile that's on the floor right there and getting us the floor back, and then hanging some washing to dry at our clothes area in the lounge. Pretty much, I want to first of all get my makeup off because I've had it on all day. I fell asleep with it on and it just looks really messy, and it looks like I've forgotten how to pull it on properly. I don't know. It's really hot. That's another reason why I've put my hair up. I did have a really nice jumper on, but obviously it's hot and I've got changed. I put this t-shirt on, Hello Harry, but it needs ironing, but I figured that it didn't really matter. One, I'm indoors, and two, you know, I'm only wearing it temporarily whilst I get on with things. So let's just get started. So before I start, I actually thought I'd show you what I'm starting with. Yes, it's looking like it's looked before, but I want to clear the floor, sort the clothes out, and then it's not so much to do downstairs, and then it's pretty much nearly there. We just gotta put a lot of it, what I'm thinking of just putting in here, because obviously there's some room on there on the wardrobe, but there's not actually a lot of room. So I'm just going to put a lot of it that can't go on the wardrobe in here, because we've actually got a lot of room in here. And my drawers are getting kind of full and running out of space in them. So I'm going to start filling this up. I can go up to about there, which is halfway, and then Lucas can use half of it, because a lot of his bedroom's in there and I don't want to completely take up space that he may need as well. So I figured we could share in there. If our drawers are full and that's full, we're sharing there. We can put duvets and things in there. I want to tidy that up. I'm thinking, because it won't actually take so long, I just tidy up in there for now. I'll keep what's in there, but actually make it nice and neat and tidy, because it's a big mess and I just want to focus in there. I won't do a time lapse with tidying in there because there's nowhere to put you guys, because there's just nothing. I need to get a stand or something, but I don't have anything, and I'm yet to get a ring light because I want one for TikTok anyway. So I pretty much can't really put you anywhere until I have anything I can put you on, if that makes a lot of sense. So I'm going to focus here, like I said, here first, and then see what I can do there about filling that up once I've tidied this up, and then we will look at this. And then it will look a lot better. We will get the floor back. That's all I'm saying. And then it'd be nice when we get a blind back up there, because do you know what? That sunset is so beautiful. But I just, the thought of knowing that people could possibly see in if we ever come in to get changed, which I don't, because I know I could possibly get seen. And that, why would I do that? Do you know what I'm saying? It'd be good to tidy up the bookshelf, as in take things off that shouldn't really be on there. I just feel so motivated to just get on with it now, and dinner's not ready yet, so I know I will have plenty of time. So, I wanted to show you because someone asked me how much makeup I actually wear, and that's I've seen worse, that's all I'm saying. So it turns out me and Lucas can only really share the cupboards that's there just because this is not really any more weight. It can, do you know what I mean? So pretty much we're gonna have to keep it temporarily until we can get a new one. I was thinking one that's not so wide, but then I thought, one that's not so wide, and then get some ladder storage, as in, like, the ladders that have shelves, not ones that you pin on, pull down, but the ones that just lean on the wall, the ones that Anastasia Kingsnorth has in her office. I really liked them, and when I saw that she had put them up, I thought that you can put things on them, but they're not taking up a lot of room, and it made me love them. I may not go, I'm thinking we don't go white. I think a nice woody brown. I don't know. Because the office desk is a wood. So wood to match it. I don't want it too woody, if you know what I mean. It'd be nice to have a bit of colour just to brighten it up. So maybe we paint it white. I don't know what colour we're all gonna agree with, and I know what you're thinking. You managed to get yourself to sit there. Yeah, I did. I've still got to sort this out. So whilst I'm sat here, I'm going to decide where I'm actually going to put most of this. I'll probably hang it all, what's in this washing basket, up in there for now, and then whatever's left, I'll just put in my drawers with the room that there is in the drawers. And these drawers that I'm actually sat at, I'm going to be emptying them and getting rid of everything that's in them and using them to store my makeup and face things. I know I have my drawer that I've put them at my bed, but now I sit here and do my makeup. It would make more sense to have my makeup where I do it. So I'm going to be moving all that, and my drawers under my bed, I'll just use them to keep my art stuff and books for now. Where, 'cause we've got the bookshelf up here and the one downstairs, but 'cause Lucas has got a lot more books than me, I figured that this whole bookshelf could just be for him, and my drawer could just be where I put mine for now until I get something, or just keep them in there. I don't know. We will come up with something, because I don't think it's fair for him to have to keep a load of his books in storage when he has a bookshelf he can put them on. So, if he can hear me, I think he'd be pleased to hear that I've just said that, because I have a fair few books. Dad has quite a lot, but Lucas has a lot more than the both of us put together, I'd say. So it'd be nice for him to have it. I mean, it's quite a big bookshelf. Do need to clear it and tidy it. I've got a load of makeup wipes there, which isn't very good. So, I'm just mumbling on. Let's just get started on this pile and start hanging things up in the cupboard. I need to tidy it first, and then it would be easier to hang them up. So, what I might do, which I just thought of a better idea, with the cupboard, get everything out for now, so that I've got the space to just hang up the items that I can hang up, and then neatly put the stuff back in, because it's all just been sort of shoved in there. You know when you're in a hurry and you just think, oh, just shove it in there, and we did that too often, and I think that's what's caused a lot of the mess. It was mostly me that started it. I got really depressed and lost all motivation to keep the room that was mine tidy, and then obviously Lucas came and he moved in, and he had some motivation to want to tidy it, and he sort of nicely, in the nicest possible way, encouraged a little bit of a push, and I tried to push myself a bit, and I have done odd bits, but I feel really motivated right now, so here we go. Pretty much It's actually the neatest I can get down here because honestly, there's nowhere to put things. So it's gonna have to stay like that. I'm going to hang the clothes up. I could tidy up there, but I can't actually really reach. And there's just no point me trying when I know I'm not gonna manage. So I have to have someone else get up there that can reach. Oh, and I forgot to show you guys, there's a light on. You can see in there a bit better, which I'll probably have on. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm do half and half, so we're both sharing. Lucas has already started there, so I guess that's his side, and obviously we know that's gonna be my side now, but all we need to do is just get started. That is not stable enough to hold any more items. Otherwise, I would use it. But, it is what it is. But I look forward to things. It'd be nice to give a fresh lick of paint in here just to help make it look a bit more fresh. I mean, look, I would just to get rid of that because it doesn't look so nice and. It'd be nice to have it looking a bit nicer. I'm liking so far. It's just nowhere to put anything, so I'm done with the best that we've got. But it's looking a bit better and not massive. It's not a massive difference.
Meanwhile.
By doing this, that you can tell when my brother used to use it before for his clothes, that he used to just cram as much in as he could, even though he had drawers. And he had a lot of clothes, I'm not joking you. Every month, like nearly half a wardrobe, not even. I'm not even over exaggerating. And you can tell by looking at it, there's just far too many hangers. So I'm gonna get rid of a load. There's a load of trouser ones, and a lot of the trousers and jeans and stuff are really in drawers folded, and we don't tend to hang. Well, I don't anyway, unless they're like posh ones for interviews and etc. etc. So, I still want to do a better job down there, but hopefully it should be okay. But there are far too many hangers, and you can tell because a lot of them I had to sort out before hanging anything up because they were overlapping, and there's still some overlapping. It's such a big mess. Honestly, I hadn't realised how much my brother had tried to literally cram in there. And we've got so many hangers, we're literally going to have to get rid of a load. Yeah, they always say have spare hangers, but there's literally nowhere to put them. That's not sturdy. It can't handle any more hangers. We need to get rid of a load. So I'm going to get a black bag. Once I've hanged everything up, get rid of a load after we find there's no space to put them on there and just have them go. Just take them to a charity shop or something, because honestly, when the charity shop's open, I bet they're gonna need hangers. If they've got loads of hangers, then I don't know. We have to find, because there's even some up there, because there's no room. We have far too many, and I know my dad's got plenty, but just in case he needs any. I just say to him, look, we've got loads of hangers. If you need them, I'll put them on your bed. I have to go and ask him, but pretty much that is the situation right now. I'm gonna keep going and hang up as much as I can, but I don't want it where they're overlapping like that because it'd just be really irritating to take the clothes off, and I'd rather it just be a quick, easy grab done. Do you know what I mean? Without the hiccup. So I'm going to continue, see if Dad needs any more hangers. There must be some place that just collects them. You know, like supermarkets collect carrier bags and batteries and stuff like that. There should be somewhere for hangers. We're going to have to find out, because that is just too much. Do you have that many hangers? I bet you have more. But then if you're a YouTuber that has a clothing line and multiple collections, you're going to have a lot of hangers. So if you are well known here and you need hangers, please give me a shout. Saffron Barker. Please. I'd love to meet her. Anastasia Kingsnorth. Oh my goodness. Anyway, let's just carry on. So that's not even a quarter of the spare hangers that we actually have. It looks more off camera. These are all the ones that Dad's taking, so I'm glad that many is going to a good home. I have asked around, I've asked my cousin, she hasn't got back to me yet, but there are so many. I said to Dad downstairs, we have that much, we can have a hanger shop. And he goes, no. And I showed him these, he was like, oh, blimey, not even a quarter. I was like, I told you. Anyway, so Dad's accepted these, they're going in there, that cupboard there. So let's put them in there and then we can continue. I won't probably get it all done tonight because I'm really hot and sweaty already. So it's going to have to be a cold shower later. Ooh! So pretty much I'm tired. I'm going to finish what I can. Tomorrow I'm going to call it a night. Now series. We'll still carry on. Episode 3 will be tomorrow now. We have got loads of hangers. We've got them and a load more on the floor. Literally there. There's not a lot that needs hanging up at the moment. A lot of it's pyjamas, and I keep my pyjamas in my drawers anyway. So I'm going to end the video and see you guys tomorrow, because I'm hot and sweaty and I just want to get a drink and just chill before I go to bed. So that is where we're at so far. I took all of the hangers off because they were all overlapping still, a lot of them, and it was really annoying me. So I decided to take them all off and just start again, you know, that kind of thing. So that's where we're at right now, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm not just going to end it like that. I always end showing my face. So I love you all so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah. Bye. We'll be right back.